A deadline of February 15th was issued to those settled on Nambole Stadium land illegally. On this date, they were supposed to vacate. Unfortunately, most are yet to comply. This morning, a team of UPDF officers, together with some court brokers, went to forcefully vacate the defiant encroachers, which sparked off chaos and protests. During this scuffle, UPDF officers fired live bullets and some people were injured. Among those who were shot is 18-year-old Moses Wambi. He was rushed to a nearby clinic. He recounted the events of the day. Residents condemned the manner in which the UPDF officers carried out the operation. They pleaded for more time to vacate.
Tujanga kubera nga government ya Uganda yennyini yegende egobaganya abantu besanze nga batudde wamu ne bagoba mu kitundu ekimu. Babagoba ennakawa abamu ne bajja basengaawo, ne babagoba ensambya, ne babagoba ennaggulu ne bajja ne basengaawo. Kati olwaleero awo wabagoba tebamalidde n'abaleerwe nabo babagoba, naye abantu bwe banaagenda nga babagoba bugobi olw'enkulaakulana. Bwe balituuka ebusiya nga booda ya Uganda ekomye, baligenda wa? Era twongera kutegeka babibanca n'abantu bonna abatemu ababuli ngeri yonna, kubanga abantu tugoba bagobe ne tukumenya amayumba bwe babadde basula. Twongera ba street kids, tulwana ba street kids, twongera government yayongera ba street kids ku makubo.
Deo Akiki, the deputy spokesperson of UPDF, said three of their officers were injured in this scuffle. One lost fingers after they were attacked by panga wielding gangs.
Detail protecting the site and the workers there shot three warning shots to disperse Mr. Kawoya's gang, but in vain. Chaos ensued and three of our soldiers were injured, including Private Masereka Jackson, whose fingers were cut by panga wielding gangs. Civilians injured or fatally injured are not yet established, as police joins us to investigate the incident further and make sure we bring these gangs of Mr. Kawoya to book.
Akiki stressed that despite provocation by the illegal encroachers, the UPDF engineering brigade will continue to do its work.
Notices of vacating the premises were sent out to encroachers several times by all concerned authorities, and a deadline of 15th of Feb was fixed and given to them. Indeed, upon expire of these notices, a company called Flight Auctioneers, whom they are calling Bifes, was hired to forcefully evict the defiant encroachers. Flight auctioneers are well-known auctioneers, and they were hired by the UPDF engineering brigade to assist in evicting these encroachers. The UPDF engineers brigade will continue to do its work and will not be deterred despite acts of provocation by errant and illegal encroachers on the property.
Early last month, the State Minister for Sports, Hamson Obua, officially handed over Nambole Stadium to the UPDF Engineering Brigade to start renovation works on the facility. The renovation works will be in two phases, the first one being the construction of a 4.1-kilometer boundary wall to fence off encroachers. This before renovation works around the play surface, floodlights, running track, and the media center can begin. Report by Marvin Museyaye for the news.